I'm Obi Wan Kenobi, and I am an alcoholic. I'm sorry. I didn't have to tell you guys that. Let me start again. I'm Obi Wan Kenobi. I'm a proud graduate of Alcoholics Anonymous. And I am an alcoholic.
I told you to wait in the car, Gerald. You know full well why you're not allowed inside. You're not to step within 1,000 feet of a Cinnabon, Gerald. No, I don't believe you just want to smell them. Oh my God, look at this line. No, Gerald, keep the car running. I don't want to come out there in 10 minutes to a cold car. No, Gerald, you cannot run across the street. No, I don't care if River has to use the bathroom. He can hold it like a man. Hold on. Becky Barnes is accosting me. Yes, call the police! One. No, I need four. I have four boys. Four beautiful blonde boys. They're not going to share Juan like some junkie children with a needle.
Do you really think your children are better than everyone else's?
In so many words, yes! Oh, shut up. I hope you don't get a Wiggly. I hope you fucking die. My children were accidents. You don't see me pushing my problems onto everybody else. And that's why you disgust me. Well, not because you're so naive. Because you're so weak. Stop crying, Gerald. I wasn't talking to you. He gets one, then I want four. No, I'm not frightened. I'm annoyed because some asshole took my doll and I have a hair appointment today. I have pepper spray and I use it more than you could ever imagine.
You are the most special person in it.
I know that.
Do what you do best.
Shaw.
Be a mother.
Right.
Do you see him?
Yes, I fucking see him! Yes, they're talking about me, Gerald. I dislike that word, Gerald. Cult. No, it's some new exciting religion that I started. Well, yes, of course you can come inside and support me. But before you do, you should know that my first act as divine prophet was to set fire to the Cinnabon as a sacrifice to a dark god. Oh, now you'd rather stay outside and keep the car warm. I need a Wiggly doll. Ideally four of them. No, I'm not going to put you on speaker, Gerald. No one wants to talk to you. The only man that'll have her now is Jack Daniels. Ha! Get her out of my sight.
You're not that cute, are you? In fact, you're real fucking ugly.
It's my little boy friend.
Show me the money!
$800!
$3!
So stay out of my way!
Love Batman!
Love Batman.
And then it's signed, Bruce Wayne.
Ooh,
but then that's crossed out and underneath it's written, Batman!
Hi, I'm Bruce Man. I mean, I'm Batwayne. Fuck!
You've reached the voicemail of
Bruce Man.
I'm Batwayne. I'm Bruce Man. Fuck! I'm Batman!
Well, if that's what you bloody want, then fine.
Fine.
Good.
Great.
You wouldn't last a day without me.
Oh, I will too.
What a bet.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Top of the morning, sir.
Who are you? And how did you get into the Batcave?
My name is O'Malley, the Irish butler. Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Oh, hello.
Who are you? And how did you get into the Batcave?
Oh, forgiveness, preach. My name is Quan Ri, the Chinese butler.
I have 1,146 kills.
It's still one less.
Bloody hell! Well, just tied it up, haven't I? Say hello to the deadliest men in the world.
Oh, hey guys. There's two of you, your friends now, as partners.
Yeah.
Shines down over Cali. The future's priceless, babe. Cali won't need a license. Cause we're Cali for MIA.
Make sure you add a nice ice cold Budweiser to that order, sugar shitter.
I fractured jaw.
ruptured spleen.
Shattered tibia.
What tibia? My fucking tibia!
Another heathen, no doubt. Bring her as well. The prophet shall bathe in the blood of the unfaithful. Joyous day!
While you three devise a strategy, I'll hold on to the Wiggly.
Shut the fuck up!
Hello, Batman? It's Superman! I mean, this is one of Superman's friends. I'll get Superman for you. Hold on. Yo! Soups! What is it, Snoop Dogg? You got a phone call, motherfucker. Whoa, another one? All right. Hey, tell everybody to tone the party down, okay? And tell Wonder Woman that her eagle brassiere can be found on the floor of my bedroom. And that I saw her naked boobies. Hey, Batman, it's Superman.
Looks like you guys are up to your old twicks.
The Joker was a sucker.
Yeah, it's been quite a spree.
Kidnap the mayor and ransom him off for $100,000?
Quit your snickering, you airheads.
And if we ever want it to be payday,
divided we rogues are just runts.
But together we pack a sour punch.
Gasp!
God, I'm a good plan.
Haven't you and Batman enjoyed my latest batch of M&Ms? Murder and mayhem, there they are.
Aren't you a smarty, my almond joy wonder?
Gob, stop her. Hand me my bazooka, Joe.
She's my little sugar baby.
I have plans for this little chicklet. Take five, boys.
It's gonna be a hot tamale in the old town tonight.
He risks his life trying to be Gotham's lifesaver. So I've devised a little whatchamacallit.
It's going to be quite the fun dip.
Skittle me this. Shows up at Gotham Square to save his little nerd.
Now he's red hot.
Give me a break.
Hold this.
A mother is curious about the diggle where her son puts his dinky.
There has to be a balance, a harmony between light and the dark side. And to create that harmony, we wanted to wipe out the dark side. And then all of a sudden, two Sith come along and they kill all but two Jedis. That's not balanced.
You think you kill a guy, and then he shows up as a goddamn robot. And this is the second bloody time this has happened to me.
Who set aside those ponies so you could get them before the little girls they were made for?
To honor. Hitting on her, getting on her, staying on her, and if you can't come in or come on her, God bless America.
I'm famed radio and television personality, Venga Borstet. Thank you! Thank you, that guy knows what's up.
Henchman!
I'm Hans.
I'm Heidi.
I'm Hannibal Brock.
From this moment forward, the rogues of Gotham shall tremble in fear before the tweeting song of the Robin!
My mentor, Wilbur Cross, stepped through that portal and came out a raving lunatic. He pledged his undying loyalty to the forces within and disappeared soon after.
That's heavy.
Today we want to send you through that portal.
Me?
You are the democratically elected representative of the United States of America, and you must negotiate a peace with Wiggly.
You want to send me to the fucking Twilight Zone? To have a sit-down with the devil? Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that! That's all, folks!
One more shot, let's give it a go. One more shot, let's rock and roll.
I'm getting stronger, no more messing around.
It's time to get it up.
I'm Paul. I'm Emma's boyfriend.
Well, we haven't put a label on it yet, so.
But we are intimate.
To his wife and sister, Jane DeFuergen, who was trampled to death in the riots.
The majestic Jane DeFuergen.
Jane
yes. I thought you'd be taller. You know, it's like, you see your eyes. Oh, please, you don't gotta do it. Don't ruin my anniversary. I'm a good guy, I'm a family man. Don't make me go back to the bakery. I knew Spiel! Don't do it! This is just a job for me. Please, you don't gotta do it! Please! I'm begging you, have mercy.
Oh God! Oh! Wow, you guys are
great. Have a good one, all right?
It's as if a million voices suddenly cried out in terror and then was suddenly silenced. I have the worst hangover in history. Thank you. I'm better now. I'm drunk.
Deepest apologies for my tardiness, Prime Minister. Oh, hey.
And you are?
I am Bertilus, the royal notary. The royal notarizer, the other guy was sick, with sadness. So sad about our prince, sadness.
Bertilus, of course! How could I forget?
Susan.
The fuck am I watching?
You bet you are! We're here to make sure you don't screw up Christmas, boss!
That's right!
Don't worry, boss! She can't see us! But if she finds out you're Santa, Father Winter's spell will be broken!
That's right!
Take me back! Gotta take me back! Just take me back!
But no, we were supposed to catch Klubert's real killer! Keith, are you telling me that
I killed Klubert's killer months ago.
Oh, is that a Beretta 950 Jetfire Stainless Steel Edition? Let me clean that for you, honey. You relax.
My mom's a bitch!
Just skip to the fucking. And I'm in a hurry! I'll give you $500 cash money for one wiggly.
Everyone back in line!
Shut the fuck up! Whoa!
Get your hands off her!
Fuck you! Give me the fucking doll, I'm in a hurry!
Yummy! Yeah.
What can I get for you, Mr. Surfboard Dick?
Well, I'll start with one of everything, and then we'll go from there.
Sorry, I got my eyes closed, I'm not seeing anything, just want to do a load of laundry. Oh wow, this is bloody. All right, resume your canoodling.
Well, one will stay in the box for posterity. One will be used exclusively for bath time.
This is unbelievable!
Hey, lady, if you're gonna make with the hysterics, take it to Macy!
How dare you!
I will tickle one doll, and one doll
will tickle me.
168 hours ago, I came to this mall to wait in line for a wiggly. Throughout that time, I ate nothing but snacks packed in a cooler by my mother and defecated into a bucket. You have ponies?
If you let me loose, I'll give you all the ponies your sick little heart desires.
I don't know if there are enough ponies in the world for that. Take me to the ponies and I'll murder you later. When they mess up the colors, it makes them more valuable. I'm going to kill you. Where did that come from?
The Federation had put a blockade around the system so that they could, I'm sorry. I fell asleep because that was so boring.
Speaking with you has confirmed everything that Annie ever told me about the Jedi. You guys are a bunch of knuckleheads.
Well, you can tell that Annie that she can go and get her gun. Because she has insulted my religion, and now I will kill her with my sword.
Oh, dying ain't so bad. I'm in the black and white now. It's real nice. It's just like California. It never rains. You know they're coming for you, Hannah. There's only one thing you can do. You've got to give that doll to a woman in a black cape. She's real nice. I swear on my own grave.
What was that? What was that?
What was that?
What was that?
What was that?
What happened? You escaped from the zoo again?
I'm just going to English class. I'm not pooping.
That sucks, royal hypocrite. Bumblesaw!
I wish that I could say that it was me, because I feel that I love Zephron the most.
Yo, Ma. Neither of you are riding on my back. Let's walk.
Yo! Flattery will get you
everywhere.
No way!
Yes way! Oh. Now pick my most flatulent orifice and please burrow gently.
Schnookums, sit down!
Have a cigar. Let the villainy begin, idiot Gotham. I've got ice in my veins. Isn't this a cool crowd? It is so ice to see you all again. My operations have been put on ice. My assets are frozen. No way. Get your broke ass out of here, Two-Face.
My men and I just jumped from a window and into a cart of Crazy Hakim's discount fertilizer. We were chasing a man. No. A devil. Today, things got a little out of hand, and a lot of good people are dead. The sword swallower slit his throat from the inside. You know the guy that sleeps on the bed of nails?
Yes.
A fat guard fell on him. Now he's dead. Ball snapped his neck on impact. Two more choked on shit.
Cause you stole my daughter's habit!
Jafar?
Jafar!
I don't think either took a shower.
Hi, Gang Goldstein, attorney at law. I was a little further back in line. Any lasting medical conditions which may arise from stress caused on these premises are your liability, sir? I hope you have your finances in order. Get ready for audits. Audits up your ears. Audits in your yin-yang. Audits at your wazoo.
All right.
Well, now you'll be hearing from my attorney.
Hi, Gang Goldstein, attorney at law. Are you aware my client, Sherman Young, is being discriminated against?
Shut up, Gary.
Ooh, writing the subpoena.
Just die. Just die. It's time to die. You made my Christmas list.
Gerald? Hey, it's Gary. Yeah. We gotta talk about the will. Goldstein!
There's something that's beautiful. Being awake. Old, cause I'm leaving. Ashes will see the sea. There's no turning back, cause Friday is black.
I guarantee I'll destroy everything in my path. Unless I get what I shit, it's Gerald. Hold on. All right, keep going. Just don't say the shit part. That wasn't it. Don't say the shit part.
Unless I get what I shit.
No, no, guys. While I don't want you to think for yourselves, I still want you to know what I mean when I say my evil shit, okay?
Emma, you know how I feel about that musical commercial?
I know, you don't
like it. I don't like it.
Uh-huh.
And I'll tell you why.
Paul, I don't care. Okay. 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 Okay.
You can't afford to smoke.
Hey! What's going on here?
Nothing.
My name's General John McNamara of the United States Military. Special Unit PEIP. We call it PEEP.
PEEP? I've never heard of you guys.
Oh, we're a fairly small team. Just me. And a few of my peeps.
I'm authorizing you to use my fire.
Wiggly, 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 wiggly.
Should we move these boxes first?
Fuck yeah.
I have this kooky reclusive biology professor.
I don't even know what time it is. What am I supposed to do without my iPhone?
Wear a watch.
Metropolis! That's Captain Marvel! Check it out! Captain Marvel is racing Batman's plane! Can't even beat Captain Marvel! Hey, Captain Marvel! Three cheers for Captain Marvel!
Hi, welcome to the Lakeside Mall Cineplex. Sir? Okay, this is not the type of place where you can haggle, sir. Like, I don't set the prices, okay? I'm just a high school kid.
I'm gonna find you at school.
Cram you in a locker and fart in it!
Oh, no! Not the Easy Bake Oven.
It's the Easy Bake Oven for you.
What even is a Cabbage Patch Kid? It's like you're cutting into a head of lettuce and, oh shit, a baby. I wanted a salad, but now I have a child.
Take this, you super schmuck!
Don't shoot me!
Oh, my career, my children!
Shit! You blew my cover, thanks a lot. You have a mustache. And couldn't he feel your penis? I don't mess around when it comes to my job. I talk.
How is it?
It's not good, Tom.
No. No, I was talking about the movie.
So was I. It's real bad. But you'll be all right.
Thank you for your service.
I didn't do it for you.
I'm sorry, but here at TGI Fridays, all we can offer you is lukewarm service and a forced fun atmosphere.
Do you know why they call it Black Friday?
Because it comes after Thursday?
No, this is not! I just saw this!
I, we've all been worried sick! Jeepers! How rude!
I, we missed you! Is that right, Mr. Sexy Pants?
Well, picture this.
You must pay attention to me!
Barb, are you having a stroke?
Oh, you weren't. Oh, sorry. You got the moves. You got the suit, baby.
Hey, who turned out the lights? Jerk! Don't.
You're holding that wrong.
Hold her still! No.
Oh, shit! It's in my leg!
I can speak for myself, thank you very much. This one still counts as mine.
Now, I know this may sound hard to believe.
Or should I say, butthead?
Thank you.
Everybody's waiting for
you. They're waiting for you to help me button my jacket.
All right.
Do it. That was close.
What was close, sir?
Nothing. Nothing was close. It's fine.
Waitress!
I heard you. You don't have to snap at me like I'm a dog.
Listen, I'm gonna be spending a lot of money here tonight, so I expect the waitstaff to respond accordingly.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is the service not up to your standards? Well, in case you haven't noticed, we're a waiter down, and I'm covering his section as well as my own, so if you could not be a giant dickhead, that'd be great. One vodka martini bone dry and one glass of cream coming up.
Stop it this instant! I've known these two men my entire life! Bertilus and I were schoolboys together. I'm proud to call them my countrymen.
See this hat? It was gifted to me by a great warrior. Don't you fucking laugh.
We're like long lost brothers who found each other. How could it all happen?
One step ahead! Shit!
You're like 40. You probably think your life is over.
We declared war in the name of peace. We couldn't just let the Sith run everything. They're a group of religious zealots who want to impose their will on everyone else, and that's the Jedi's job. We're the light side, they're the dark side. They believe in love, we forbid it.
Oh, don't worry, kid. We don't get tricked. We're grown-ups.
Well, well. Hello, naughty list.
Fuck you all!
Let go! Do you have a death wish?
Just die! Just die! For the lifetime!
For the lifetime!
Oh!
Webby says you're bad. She said you tried to trick me.
Well, Webby is a stupid bitch.
You're really Santa. Tell me something only Santa would know. Tell me what I asked for Christmas when I was 7 years old.
Noelle, I can't.
I knew it. I knew you weren't Santa.
A red tricycle.
Santa!
This man needs a doctor. He has to go to the hospital so he can go to jail.
Sweet tooth! No! 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 I promise!
Here's some soup. Homemade. Just your standard chicken noodle.
What are you gonna do for his birthday? Leave him at home and take the drill press to Six Flags?
I don't have a drill press. And even if I did, how would it fit into the sedan?
We look at each other, wondering what the other is thinking. But we never say a thing. These crimes between us. Take these chances.
Hannah!
Hannah! What the fuck is this? That better be fucking floss! Let's go! I need a cigarette!
Nazis are not so bad!
What the fuck is wrong with you people?
The thing about Wiggly that nobody's talking about is kids don't want that piece of shit.
Are my limitless powers about to run out? No.
His name is Kurt Mega.
Well, Mr. Kurt Mega, if that is your real name.
Do you want some candy, my lovely girl, my lovely girl? Let's play some games.
You want a beer? I can make Rolling Rock or Heineken.
Oh, sure, sure. I'll have a Heineken, sounds good.
There you go.
Well, Rolling Rock is, that's fine.
This is the best movie ever!
Spider-Man!
Yeah!
Whoa!
He's agile as hell!
He sure is!
Help him up!
Help him up! Help him up! Help him up!
Help him up!
Here we go, again.
That's a dollar bill. Well, I must have taken it from the register by accident. Should I return it now or in the morning? You know what? I'll just do it in the morning. That should be just fine.
Stop, thief!
Oh, I know, Batman!
No. That's not true. I can't be evil. I'm a status quo Democrat.
Yes! Oh, peaches! I'm baffled! How does a bat become a man? And why does he have such a strong sense of justice? Does he want fruit or blood? Hello, this is Commissioner Gordon. You better have some good news.
Tonight will be a night of terror.
What? That's terrible news! The city's crime rates are at an all-time low! Yeah! Yeah, still the highest in the world, but we're working on it. Well, geez, if you can't afford a pair of pants, I'll give you mine. Let me just get them off here. Here you go, Pete! Where'd he go? He vanished!
Robin sucks, boy!
Water shots!
Water shots!
You yummy, enjoy it, yummy! Mm. Oh.
Commissioner?
Uh-oh.
Commissioner, what's wrong?
Ooh.
Is it the water?
Ooh.
I know, I'll check as well.
Ooh.
Oh, it was the water! Oh.
Sure has a penchant for females ages 14 to 22.
Yeah, he's a sick fuck.
Do you remember Annie?
Yes. I loved him like a brother, so I cut him in half. And I put him in a volcano.
Fuck you!